Sabi ko nga yung revolutionary government should not be discussed in Sobrosa. It should be discussed publicly, including the military. They should be able to say what. If the troops do not want it, they should. Kung meron rin silang gusto ng pagbabago, then let us hear them out. Kasi walang ang corruption, left and right talaga. Bahas, kisahan.